A globe is a model of the Earth. Using a globe and a torch, let us try to study how days and nights are caused on Earth.
We have a globe with us. Let us darken the room. Let us light a torch and point it towards the globe. What do we see? We see that the half of the globe where the light falls is bright, while the opposite half where the light does not reach is dark. The torch here represents the sun and globe represents the earth. The half of the earth where sunlight falls directly is day, while the other half where the sunlight does not reach is night. Let us paste a sticker on the lit part of the globe to mark it. Now, we rotate the globe from west to east. This is the direction of the Earth's rotation. As we rotate, we see that now the part of the globe with the sticker is dark as it is away from the torchlight, while the other half is bright. Rotate till the part of the globe with the sticker is bright again. This completes the Earth's rotation. The Earth takes 24 hours, that is one day, to complete one rotation.